Hey guys, we got the Floyd McVitie special here. It's a 1980 Kawasaki Kz1300 6-cylinder with full factory Kawasaki fairing by Vetter. This bike is super clean. Paint and chrome are real nice. One issue we're having is it's not getting any power from the fuse box to the ignition. This is way too nice of a bike to part out. It's a great project for only $15.99. Visit our website, ApprovalPowerSports.com. Get in here and get it before Floyd McVitie wants it back.